Hello and welcome to PDFSupply.com. Today we're going to be testing a CPU 351 9030 series. I have a part number here, IC693 CPU 351. There's a revision lettering JT. You don't have to worry about that. This test will be the same for all of them. And I'm going to be placing it into a 5-slot rack. That's a IC693CHS397. And it's next to a high-capacity power supply. That would be the IC693PWR330. So I'm going to go ahead and power this up. First thing I'm looking for, of course, is that the OK light is working. And the next thing I'm going to do is connect up to it. You can see the SNP port polling. That's a good sign. It shows that the information is getting through the power supply through the cable to the CPU, and that's working. I'm going to go into program mode, and I'm going to prepare it to go into run mode. Now what I'm doing here in the background is I'm just putting in a completely blank information. No modules in the slots. Just trying to get the CPU to go into run mode. And another thing I'll be testing, you'll see in just a second, is that the memory on off protection switch is working. So now I should be prepared to go into run mode. As long as this switch is working, I'll be able to go into run mode. You'll be able to see it here on this LED when I turn this on. And it is. So now that we've tested that and it's in run mode, I'm going to go ahead and unplug, plug into port 2. Now port 2 is polling and on my screen it's connected, so I'm sure that that port is working. I'm going to go ahead and put that back. Now I'm going to use a different cable here to plug into our RS232 port. This is a cable I wanted to show you. It's IC693CBL316. Has what appears to be like a phone jack on one side and serial port connection on the other side. This will go to the computer. I'm going to go ahead and plug that in there. And again, I'm going to be looking for port 1 to be polling. In just a second. And it is. Now that that's all working, if this is a CPU that you think may be giving you trouble, I would leave it in run mode overnight over a weekend and check to see if it's fallen out of run mode or if it stayed in. If it stayed in, usually we think it's okay. But if it falls out, you want to go to your software and go to Target drop-down menu and to Diagnostics and find out what happened. There'll be a reason in there. Thank you.